quit buying gloves for painting. Do this instead. Got these grocery bags, okay? Put your hand in it and put a rubber band around your wrist. Now you've got a painter's glove. There's the rubber band. You can take that money that you were going to spend for gloves for painting and save it up in a piggy bank to send off to your investments when you get $10 worth. Perfect painter's glove from the bags you get free from the store.